छोर चले आज हमारे राम अयोध्या छोर चले। Today our hero Sri Ram has relinquished his right to the throne and has left Ayodhya. He, the darling of his father's royal court, has donned the robes of a man of the street to live in exile. Snapping ties with his beloved ones, he has left Ayodhya for the forest, never looking back at his royal life with any sense of attachment. छोर चले आज हमारे राम अयोध्या छोर चले। Also left to remain in his shadow. In leaving, Ram has caused much uneasiness in the minds of men, women, birds and animals.
जैसे बछड़ी छिन जाने पर देखा कर
Kaushalya and Sumitra are weeping to see their two sons leave. They feel cheated the same way a cow feels when her young calf is snatched away from her. Ram has turned away from Ayodhya, filled with riches, mansions and love. Without Lakshman, the royal palace appears desolate and the royal kitchen seems haunted without Sita. But without Ram, the whole of Ayodhya has lost all its natural splendor, leaving citizens to lament at this great loss. Sri Ram was accustomed to walk on roads strewn with flowers, but today he has given up these flower-strewn paths to walk on thorn-filled paths.
हमारे राम